Okay, today I'm gonna tell you a new product. This kind of UV machine is to automatically stick the film. You know, in the past, maybe some customers, when they stick the film on the phone, here may have a middle straight line here. But today, if we use this kind of cutter, it can automatically stick the film and we have no middle line here. Okay, let's check it. Come to the home page and we select the setting here. Here you can see a parameter setting. And first we need to turn on the UV film button here. And then we come to choose your device model. Like for example, I choose a Xiaomi. And this one. And then we click. So then we put the film inside the cutter. And we must click UV film here and we start cutting. Okay, now we use the cleaning cloth to clean the mobile phone. And then we need to put your mobile devices into the cutter socket here. And then we click the button here, the cutter will automatically fix your phone size. Let's see the UV film here. We need to tear off the stickers in all directions. More attention to the small blue label here. We can use this label to lift up your film when you finish the cutting. That means you don't need to use your hand to lift up the films. And then we can use the foam scraper to make the surface flat. Finally, we can lift up the film here. Then we close it and we click button here, it will start to vacuumize around 25 seconds and also it will proceed the UV current around 120 seconds. Okay, now we tear off the protection on the surface, and here is the result. There is no middle straight line here. Really perfect.